good? This is St. Joe, boomabap.com. Today I'm checking out the drum rack pack from Soundblock, Ski Beat Sound Sample Instrument website. So if you're used to Ableton, then you know how drum racks work. The way this one's laid out, though, he has 128 samples on each pad. So cymbals, claps, effects, kicks, snares, hats, and percussion. You can quickly go through 128 of those. So it's really cool for quickly just auditioning sounds and seeing what works well together. And if you go down in the line, you can see there's a EQ8 and a compressor on there, so you can adjust that per sound or whatever. So really cool. I'm gonna be using it from push, and you can directly go through your sounds on push using the macro knobs and different stuff like that. So really straightforward. What I want to do is just kind of audition some of the sounds, go through, kind of show you how quick it is to audition them, you know, play a few of them, and then probably play it over a basic audio loop just to give you a feel for what it sounds like in context. So let's check it out. Here's your kicks. You can see how quick it is to go through your sound. Same thing with your hats. Perks. Cymbals. Claps. Some cymbals in there with the claps. Then you got effects. So you can see how quick it is, man. Really, really cool for going through your sounds very, very quickly and finding things that you want to use. And I really like just how hands-on and easy it is to audition a bunch of sounds quickly. So you can see, man, straightforward. And then also, let's say we're on the snare, and we want to go down into, like, you know, your EQ or your compressor. You can do that, and then you got control over that directly from push. So, you know, really, really straightforward in terms of how things are set up. So you get the idea. Just really wanted to kind of show you how quick it is to go through and come up with sounds that work well together, really quick to audition. And for me, normally I just use Machine as my drum machine inside of Ableton. So I really wanted to check this out and have a good collection of, you know, urban boom bap hip hop type drums directly inside of Ableton. And it's really easy to go through and audition those sounds. You could probably go in and duplicate things and change it around if you want it to be set up so you can have, you know, four pads dedicated to kicks and then, you know, some dedicated to snare and cymbals and all the different stuff. You could probably do that, but I find this works well just to quickly go through all those different sounds. So you can get this directly from the Soundblock website. All right, so you can see right there, $20, over 700 sounds, so 128 of each category. Really straightforward. If you use Ableton, you use the drum racks, really, really dope. I really like the way it's laid out. It's just easy to go through and find sounds, in my opinion. And it's definitely geared towards that boom bap, urban, hip-hop type of sound. So let me know what you think. Like, comment, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. Again, this is St. Joe, boomabap.com, checking out the drum rack pack from Soundblock. Go over there and check it out. Let me know what you think, and I'll see y'all later. Peace.